Over the last 4 years, academic and private sector partners have built networks of expertise to generate new discoveries in advanced materials and autonomous systems. These micronets conducted leading-edge research and development to enhance the defense team's ability to anticipate and understand threats, challenges, and opportunities in these domains. Researchers shared their accomplishments at the Ideas Marketplace event.
Working with D&D has allowed us to go further looking at all aspects of artificial intelligence, how it relates to the whole chains, the data acquisition, the modeling, the deployment, the human autonomy teaming, joint cognitive systems.
Having these innovators join us and come in and just seeing their ideas, it can just be fantastic and sparking a new idea, a new innovation.
Donc on avait essayé de développer des produits qu'on appelle furtifs. Donc, il permettait de diffuser ou d'absorber certaines longueurs d'onde pour être capable de les rendre invisibles sous différents types de caméras quand on parle de du mode visible ou dans l'infrarouge.
The more mature technology that we have achieved so far is the ability to detect in shortwave and midwave infrared. And we use these detectors for high-speed optical communication, also for sensing and imaging, and can be used in defense technology at large. It gives an additional motivation to students. So you see this light in their eyes that they really want to have an impact.
Si ça me permet de créer, de développer une expertise assez importante pour comprendre vraiment le dispositif, comment il fonctionne dans toutes ses étapes.
What I really like about the Ideas program is I think it's one of those win-win situations. And within D&D and the CAF, we get to see what's out there, the realm of possibilities.
The collaboration between academia, industry, and the defense sector pushes the knowledge base needed to spur innovation in these domains while building the foundation for larger research networks.